whenever I use a gaming headset, like Astros or SteelSeries or whatever, I come away feeling like I'm listening to something made by Play School. Like, it's just garbage.
It's just like a kid's toy.
Yeah.
I totally know what you mean. Andy, I've got some pretty sick headphones that I have for like my head, listening to music and stuff, jamming out.
Yeah.
But then I go to play my PS4 and I'm stuck using like this really expensive crap. I mean, I've already got the nice headphones, so I just need to, I need to figure out how to use those with my PS4 or my Xbox. That's my issue.
And you want to have in-game chat work pretty easily.
So first we thought maybe we could use like a headphone amp or a mix amp or something. But it turns out that's a real pain in the ass because then it's not wireless anymore. And we also didn't notice much audio improvement. Like, we tried to A/B test it and it just didn't seem like we could recommend dropping $100 or something on solutions like that.
So all we had to do was figure out how to marry a microphone to a really nice headphones and then get that into the PS4 controller.
So we managed to do it pretty cheaply. All we needed to do was get a pretty affordable lav and a Y cable that combines our headphones with our mic. You can plug that right into your controller, and with the Xbox One you can get the adapter and that lets you mute it and everything. And also we tested different mics, and when you're on party chat it's pretty low quality anyways, so don't spend too much on a mic.
Yeah, I mean, our solution, it was pretty janky, but it worked really well on PS4, PC, and the Xbox One. It was $10 for the microphone I used and $7 for that adapter. And that's all you need to do to rock in-game chat, and you're not sacrificing any audio experience because you're using your, for me, I'm using my Beyer Dynamics, which are just the best headphones, I think.
Yeah, if you already got them, this only costs you $17 to get it going.
Now, one thing is, if you're not interested in dropping, you know, $200+ on a hi-fi pair of headphones like we already have, what is a good gaming headset? Because, like we were saying, we think all of them are kind of bad that we've used.
We obviously haven't used them all, but yeah. We did try out one that was pretty sick, the Kingston HyperX Cloud.
A $70 kick-ass gaming headset.
Yeah, it sounded great. It sounded pretty good.
Yep.
I can recommend that.
That's Eric Tay recommends that.
Yeah. It's hot Tay tip.
That's a hot Tay tip. All right, that's about all we've got. So let's stop doing this video now.
Okay, cool. End it. Cut.
Bye.